Okay, good morning. We're taking on another day of practicing significance tests with means. So we're gonna do this kind of like just giving you a chance to do some practice and get some guidance on what's going on here. So when you're ready, click the link below and we'll get started.